There's a lot of bleeding hearts around who just don't like to see people with helmets and guns. All I can say is go on and bleed, but it's more important to keep law and order in this society than to be worried about weak-kneed people who don't like the looks of a
At any cost? At any cost? How far would you go with that? How far would you extend that?
Well, just watch me.